We wanted to create a distorted world. The world after the accident is distorted. That was one of the kind of early tools. How to shoot Chernobyl was to shoot through things that diffract and to distort this reality. So of course, you know, glass doors and windows, you know, that was all kind of embraced in that sense. We had a great production designer with a Luke Hall with an amazing team who gave us all these options to test. How do we find the best transparent plastic for a hospital? That's actually one of my favorite scenes in the show, or it's not a favorite, but one of the strongest, where she enters his room. I think that was almost a mistake that happened, that the camera was standing outside the plastic. One of our team, if it was our camera assistant or who has entered, came into that room in front of the bed, appeared out of nowhere. And that was just a very nice reveal of it.